I'm Russian. It's going great. It's so hot in Los Angeles right now, so I'm hiding at home. Don't wanna go out. Do you text back? You mean like from direct messages? I rarely now check them. Hi, Austria. Good night. What time is it there? It's like 2:30, I think, or something like that. I feel you with the weather in Miami. Oh my God, it's so hot here. It's crazy. It's like 100 something degrees. It's insane. And it's just beginning of, I mean, it's not the beginning of summer, but it's like beginning of like the two hottest months. I have no idea what I'm gonna do for like next 2 months. I have to go somewhere. I have to leave. I can't stay here. Unipicture is cool. Oh yeah, I don't know. I didn't do so well. I feel like people weren't as crazy about it, but it's okay. It's all good. Hi, New York. Actually, here, stuck between you. Are you like a perfectionist? I mean, is that better? Thank you. Thank you so much. You guys are so beautiful. Thank you. That's so nice. Thank you so much. Oh God. Okay. I'm gonna start recording. I'm 24 years old. Your voice is so sweet. Thank you. I'm gonna continue with my coffee, if you don't mind. Thank you. Thank you for showing so much love on my recent pictures. Guess who we have here? Our beloved guest on these lives. I think he's like not happy. Good times. Say hi. You're so beautiful. It's just nice light, you know. I'm trying to find good light in this apartment. It's just skin. What's just skin? What do you mean? Hi guys, maybe you can start asking some questions because like I don't really know what we should have to talk about. Daya Ruska. He's like getting aggravated. Hi Morocco. I'm 24 years old. Hello, Snow White. Is it because of my dress or is it something else? Pick one, credit or cash? Probably cash then. I don't speak Italian, unfortunately. Привет. Привет. Я знаю, что в России сейчас, наверное, очень поздно, но все равно, ребят, здравствуйте. I'm Russian. Show your feet. There will be no feet, armpits, or opening or showing anything, unfortunately. If like you're here for that, you should find someplace else. Hi, Bali. Привет. Your gums? You're in weird, into weird, weird stuff. Let me ask you this. What were y'all going this summer? I know most people in most countries take vacations in like August. Like, what is the best place to go in August? Especially, like, I would be going with, like, my friends, you know, not, like, as a couple. Hi, Texas. Like, what is cool to go? To a strip club? It is cool, but I meant, like, vacation. Thailand? Thailand is cool, but I think like August is not a good time to go to Thailand, in my experience. Okay, my dog wants to leave. Do you want to leave? I don't know what he wants. Paris. I'm not a fan of Paris per se. I don't know. What's your advice in becoming a model? Probably looking at the agencies, finding a good agent, somebody who can like guide you and talk to you. Привет. I'm Russian. Mexico. Mexico is a good idea. I think like Mexico is like all year round good idea. For some reason, I've never been to Mexico and like caught a bad weather or something like that. Iran? Really? Italy, like Amalfi Coast. I made a mistake once going to Rome in August, and there were so many tourists. It was like one of the worst things, like one of the worst decisions I've ever made, like vacation wise. Наша красотка, да. Как тебе Карибский остров, Лава? I haven't been there. Не была там. Не знаю. Я была на Карибах только в Turks and Caicos, мне очень понравилось. Но я там поехала такой в плохой сезон, в дожди, но все равно очень красиво, мне все равно очень понравилось, было там просто потрясающе красиво. Привет из Баку, привет Баку. Portugal, yeah, Portugal is a good idea. Yeah, Portugal is a good idea. Can we see your outfit? I'm just wearing a dress. There's my dog. Covering the rest of it. Ты из Москвы? Нет, я из Перми, я из Урала. What are you doing for a living? I'm a model. What language is this? Russian. I'm back to like my hair crazy. Привет из Ярославля, привет. Where are you from? I'm Russian. Nice necklace, thank you. It's just tea. That's it. Hi, Germany. Do you have a boyfriend? No, I'm single. Hi, Giovanni. Giovanni's like a usual guest here with us. Привет, Кигизия. Can you give a shout out to Russell? Hi, Russell. Michael says hi. My dog is like, makes me uncomfortable. But I love him. You look beautiful, thank you. Реально увидеться с тобой на горе. А что за гора? Что такое? О чем? Do you live in London? No, I live in Los Angeles. I have lived in London for a short bit, and it wasn't really for me. It's almost 3 p.m. right now. Hi, Spain. Tani is an Indian name. No, it's actually a Russian name. Breakfast to food, lunch food, breakfast food all day. Breakfast food, always and forever. Kiss your dog. Когда в Россию? Вот, может быть, в августе поеду в Россию. Хочется поехать в Россию, но хочется еще, знаете, поехать куда-нибудь так. Еще куда-нибудь хочется поехать, не только в Россию. Но очень хочется в Россию. Thank you. I'm not crazy about my haircut, though. Like, I have to fix that. Show your feet. No. Are you into fire memes? What? He's going. Okay, he's leaving. He has to go now. He's leaving us. Are you gonna jump or? He's gone. He's gonna start barking right now. I think he heard like a like somebody outside, and now he's going crazy. But I can be comfortable finally. I can sit however I want. Царапаешься? Нет, собачка моя царапается так, что всех зацарапает. По-страшному прям царапается. И кусается, и царапается, и все. Please tell me hi. LDRTD. Hi. LDR. Hi. Where you live in Russia? No, I live in Los Angeles, but I'm from Russia. Guys, there'll be no stripping. You can go. I'm sure there are other lives that would like accommodate you. So, to answer my question, I guess you only suggested Portugal and Thailand for a vacation. That's like not very imaginative. Fancy a date with an Irish guy. I had made a mistake once to like go on a date with somebody off on Instagram, and it wasn't good. It didn't end up very well for me, so not doing that again. Do you like Bali? I love Bali. Bali was so, it was such a dream. I went there in September, like a couple years ago, and it just amazed me with its energy. Like the entire island like carries such so much energy, and the food was amazing. Nature and people were just, it was just so good. I loved, love. Bali. You have beautiful eyes. Thank you. What photo shoot location was your favorite? What photo shoot location was my favorite? I honestly think, I wouldn't say it before, but I think the Azzurro window in Malta was my favorite since like it's not even there anymore, and I feel so lucky to have shot there and now it's not, doesn't exist anymore. Favorite movie? My favorite movie is My Blueberry Nights by Wong Kar-wai. I don't know if you heard about it. Oh, I love Australia. Australia is like such a cool place. But then, isn't it like winter in August there? I don't really like, I don't want to go anywhere super hot, but I don't want to go to Australia in winter. Spanish. I don't speak Spanish, unfortunately. I'm sorry. Are you single? I am single. I am single. Just love my strange hair situation here. I'm gonna like try to fix it. Hi, Tbilisi. Hi, Georgia. What language do you speak? I speak English and Russian. Come to South Africa. Oh, that's a good idea. Musician October, pick one. Oh, musician. Can I be your husband? I'm not ready for that kind of commitment just yet. You're very beautiful, thank you. Привет, привет, ребята. One of my favorite Instagrammers. Come to New York. I don't know. I think New York in August or like in summer is just awful. Да, я русская. Красиво. Спасибо, Нелли. Hi, I'm Russian. What's your favorite country? What's my favorite country? I don't know. I think I like a lot of places. I really liked every time I go to Italy, I love Italy. I like here in Los Angeles. Love going back home. My nose. Yeah, I've never done anything, so my nose is Русский рулет. Да, русский рулет, конечно. My shoe came off. Oh yeah, I love Italy so much. Like every place in Italy I went to, like Milan, Rome, Naples, Amalfi Coast, Sorrento, Tuscany, like just every place is so amazing. Umbria, like I don't know. I think just Italy is perfect. It's like perfect destination. Like no matter what you're into, you'll find yourself in Italy. Если вы хотите, чтобы я говорила по-русски, спрашивайте меня что-то на русском. Конечно же, буду отвечать вам на русском. You looking what? What was that? Disney. Oh, love Disney. I think I don't know which one I like more, Universal or Disney. Like I'm so into Harry Potter. I really want to go to Orlando, in Florida and visit. But nobody will take me. Well, you should come to Sicily. Oh, yes. Is that where you're from? Sing. I can't sing. I don't sing. I'm meow. I'll be like meowing instead of singing for you guys. Let me report this person. And this person too. Sorry for stopping. I can't. Some of these comments I have to report. Like it's not nice. I'm not going on your pages commenting aggressive and abusive. Where are you from? I'm from Russia. Я говорю без акцента на русском, потому что родилась и выросла в России. No way. Say Brenda. Hi, Brenda. Speak Spanish? No, unfortunately, no. I don't. Where are you now? I'm at my home in Los Angeles. Хватит трогать волосы, ты так красивая. Хватит мне говорить, что мне делать, а что мне не делать. You studying? No, whole I run. I don't know. Ты великолепная. Спасибо большое, Марино. What is your activity field? Pretty much modeling. So I do most of the time. Spanish, I would like to. Oh, well, unfortunately, I can't speak Spanish, so yeah, it's not gonna happen. Which one of your parents were beautiful? Both my parents were beautiful, but I look like my dad. Like, I look like a copy of my dad. Чем ты занимаешься там? Я модель. Are you a Muslim? I'm not religious. Like, I don't go to church. I don't believe in any religion. Come to Barbados. That's good. That's a good idea. Like, so I've been asking where should I go for my vacation in August, and we have now Portugal, South Africa, I think, and now Barbados. Religion is a lie. I don't know if religion is a lie, but like my parents were not religious. Like, I don't have that background. And you know, just never got into it, I guess. Like, what is going on with my hair? I can't anymore. I can't live like this. I'm 24 years old. Come to Tijuana. Oh yeah, Mexico. Mexico is always an option. So it is Portugal, Barbados, Mexico, and South Africa. So we have four options now. What's the first thing you do in the morning when you wake up? I kiss my dog. Like, he always sleeps with me under the covers, and he sleeps kind of far away from me. So I drug him close and I kiss him. Ты очень красивая. Спасибо большое. Ну, давайте я вас заблокирую, Анастасия, чтобы вы больше не смотрели мои видео никогда. I'm going to Cabo in August. I was thinking maybe like a little more, something more interesting than Cabo. I don't know. Can I see a dog? I don't know, he's running somewhere there. He's very independent. Like, if he wants to be around, he will be around. But if he doesn't, like, you can't force him. Do you what? Do you play a video on your what? Jesus, no. No Spanish, sorry. I'm not gonna do this right now. How much water do you drink a day? I'm actually really bad at it. Like, maybe, like, if I force myself, I would drink like 2 glasses. I drink a lot of coffee and tea, like, consistently. No, my natural hair would be like this color. So this is colored. Four options. There's a pretty good chance that I'll end up there. Where did you learn English? I learn English here. What? Do you go for guys with long nipple hair? What? Well, how would you know if they have hair or not? Like, it's kind of like, how do you know? Do you ask that? Like, can you ask people that? Do you have nipple hair? Go to Barcelona. I just came back from Barcelona a month ago. Like, I can't. I mean, Barcelona is awesome, but it's just like too much of Barcelona. I'm 24. You have five options. Come to Sweden and I don't know. I don't know about that option. Где тебе лучше, в России или США? Знаете, конечно, по работе и вообще в жизни, наверное, в Штатах лучше, потому что есть чем заняться. Каждый раз, когда я приезжаю в Россию, там, знаете, с друзьями увидишься, погуляешь, там, посмотришь, все, пора ехать, потому что работы нет, делать нечего. И, наверное, все-таки Штаты из работы. Believe in God. I'm not saying that I don't believe in God. I'm saying I'm not religious. Oh yeah, Croatia, I heard, is amazing. What do you do in Croatia? Is it just also like beach and like kind of that? How many boyfriends do you have? I have none. None. Zero. Do you have any boyfriends? Zero. I just said a zero. Zero. Where are you from? Russia. I'm Russian. Can you hire me in a place with your dog? No, I can't. My dog is so special. I'm gonna continue drinking my coffee if you don't mind. Oh, yes, Greece. But I think Greece is like romantic. As I was saying, you know, if I go somewhere, that'll be just with friends, and I think Greece is very like romantic. Or maybe I just want it to be, I don't know. Привет, привет. I'm 24 years old. Blah blah blah. Да. Ты лучше. Спасибо, ты David Bye. I've never traveled anywhere. You're lucky. Well, I mean, you don't have to travel anywhere to like feel good about yourself. Albania and Costa Rica. India, most beautiful country in the world. It's an interesting opinion. How tall are you? I'm 5'8" or 172. What is your favorite animal? Giraffe. Is it hard to learn new language? I think if you like, I was forced to learn English because I was working and kind of like, when you travel, nobody speaks Russian unless you're in Russia, so I kind of had to. But I tried to learn French, and since I'm not in France, I'm not forced to speak French. It just didn't happen for me. Я русская. Я выросла в Перми, на Урале. It's my birthday. Hold on. Who is this? Kia Hill. Happy birthday. Please, please, please. No. Do you go to gym? No, I'm so bad. I should. I think like daily exercise is so important for like health and energy, and I do feel like I should be doing it, but like, I don't know, it's like one of those things, like if I, like I would rather do other things than like go to the gym, you know? What are your career goals? I want to make a transition into film production. Like I'm not really, I don't feel extremely motivated being a model anymore. Not that I ever did, but. Have you visited Africa before? No. I did one of your magazines, World Swimsuit, that I believe is South African, and we went to Borneo, and just the team, people were so fun, and it was great. I would totally go to South Africa. I'm a producer, GME. Julian, how about you call me, finally? The producer. Here, what type of films? Probably, I'm into thrillers or like alien films. Haha, yeah, you should. I like your photos. Thank you so much. Happy birthday, Ethan. Have you done any clothes modeling on a. What? Красиво, спасибо. Have you been to Indianapolis? I have, and I got into a car accident there. I went to Indy 500 2 years ago, like almost 2 years ago, and I got into a car accident, and it was traumatizing for me. Have you been to New Zealand? No. I know it's such a beautiful place, and I do think like those trips when it's just like forest and you know all those things, they're so much better when you like go as a couple, and unfortunately I don't have that opportunity right now. glad you're safe. Thank you. Can you do something hot for us? I'm not adventurous. No, I don't speak Italian. Come to Tennessee and enjoy. I'm pretty sure I can enjoy it here in LA. Joy would be a wrong word for it, but sure. Coffee's hot. No, it's cold. It's nice coffee. Розлась Неураль, да, розлась Неураль і виросла там теж. Whenever I look at the side, I'm like, why is it happening to me? What kind of dog do you have? I have Pomeranian, a mix of Dachshund. He's small but long and has short hair. He looks interesting. You and Alayla, let's have food or coffee. As I was saying, I don't meet people off on Instagram. I made a mistake of doing that once, and it didn't go very well. What do you eat every day? What do I? It just depends. I truly believe like you should eat whatever you want, even if it feels like you shouldn't be eating it. I still do. What was your major in college? It was journalism. I never finished, unfortunately. Like, I never graduated. Do you like Persians? Do you have a Persian friend? Do I have a Persian friend? No, I don't. I don't know anybody who's Persian. I mean, I know people that are like, I know people that are here, but unfortunately, I don't have like close friends. Who's your favorite artist? Mark Ryden. Happiness is not far off. Well, you know, happiness comes and goes. Hi, Slovakia. Hello. Hi, Mars AA. I think I'm about to wrap up. I still have to do some work. Do you like Russia? Of course, I like Russia. I love Russia. What do you like in a guy? What do I like in a guy? Integrity. I think in a man, that is the most important quality, is integrity. Which Harry Potter book was your favorite? Order of Phoenix is fifth? Yeah. Do you love Indonesia? I love, love Indonesia. My favorite color, I go between green and white. I know white is the only color that actually is not natural, like is not. It's like there's no white color in nature, but I do love white. It's so peaceful. How long has it been since you've been to Russia? I just came back. I went there in April. Hi, Armenia. Amazing, guys. Thank you so much. Do you like Canada? I do like Canada. I hate your custom. I hate to go through customs in Canada. It's probably like one of the worst in the world. I'm standing outside your house. That's like a scary thing to say to somebody. It's scary. Okay, guys, it was so much fun hanging with you. I'm gonna go and see you one of these days.